Hostile man down!
Targets. AOR is clear.
Huh? What?
Thank you.
Good. Now, Lockhart doesn't know it, but the power systems he's using for his EMP blast have to route through that station, and they're pushing close to overload. If you can trigger the emergency shutdown, it'll kick his loop out, and when the systems come back up, they'll disallow any major power surge. He won't know it because it won't show up on the board, but when he hits the blast trigger, trust me, it'll fail.
Reroute power and disable EMP trap.
Hurry it up. We've got power points all over the island. Lockhart is seriously pissed. You want to go in there and fix it from a console? It's a death trap. Just get it done.
It won't show up on the board, but when he hits the blast trigger, trust me, it'll fail.
Hurry it up. We've got power plates all over the island. Lockhart is seriously pissed. You want to go in there and fix it from the console? It's a death trap. Just get it done.
Down.
Excellent. Now get out of there as fast as you can. Cell will no doubt have spotted the outage. Now they'll be on their way to investigate.
Leave the substation.
Push forward now. Don't give them time to think about what you've done. They're sending reinforcements to the substation. You must proceed with caution, Alcatraz. We've come so far. You cannot fail me now.
Pressure on!
Now, this should be interesting.
That's it, gentlemen. We have him. Head to station.
Blast confirmed. Phase the inner door. Inner door enabled. Here we go.
Soon as you get line of sight, gentlemen. Alcatraz, there's a drainage grate to your left. Smash it out, take the pipes to the river. I'll unlock the maintenance door and send you Lockhart's location. Now, move!
Squad, switching to full auto. Watch for ricochet. Give it some space.